Metal element the concept, day 11 na po tayo. Associated emotion of metal element is grief. If yin and yang are two aspects of our lives, then sadness and joy are the two sides of the emotions. If one does not know sadness, how can one enjoy the happiness? Life begins with crying and ends with it too. An infant cries to communicate its needs. An adult cries to manipulate others, and no one likes to see another person crying. Sadness is very much part of our daily lives. We are sad for ourselves and for others. This sadness could become an interior pathogenic factor if we do not eliminate it. It can oppress the lungs, cause problems with breathing, and suppress the immune system, the Wei Qi protecting energy. If we cry when we are sad, it feels like a big weight has been lifted from the chest, and we can breathe more easily after crying out our grief. Babies know how to cry at the time they are born, as they need this ability in order to breathe. But somewhere in the process of growing up, we lose this ability. Society does not tolerate crying in boys because it makes look them as silly as the girls. As soon enough, girls will not want to be thought as if silly as well. We all want to be clever people, not silly people. And so if we keep our emotions bottled up inside and all this harmful energy attacks our lungs and skin, resulting to causing asthma, eczema, cancer, and bowel problems, then so be it. Clinical example, we have a female, 33 years old. This young woman, housewife and mother, came to the clinic with irritable bowel syndrome. As a problem affecting at least 30% of the patients in Britain, especially women, the symptoms are highly varied between patients. She had severe constipation, abdominal distension, and dull constant abdominal pain all day. Even with laxatives, her stools were very lazy. Her clothes became tight around her waist during the afternoons, and she felt heavy, lethargic, and miserable. Her problem started 4 years ago after her mother's death, which had been quite sudden, and when the patient had been in the last month of her pregnancy. She had been the only child of her mother. Her father had died a few years back. The acupuncturist asked her if she had mourned her mother's death, as she cried at all. She did never cry since her mother died. She was angry and her mother was not there for her child's birth. She had been depending on her mother helping her. Now she had to get on her own problems. She missed her mother very much and felt a tightness in her chest when she thought about her mother, but was unable to cry. Okay? So treatment on this condition, the points the acupuncturist gave this patient were LI4, which is the great eliminator, Soma 25, Triple Warner 6, along with LI4. These points are symptomatic against symptoms. Constipation. UB13, LI11, the Bakshu point of the lung, and tonification point of LI for indirect tonification of lung function. Then paravertebral tapping with a plum blossom needle at least at levels L2 to S4 until a red skin reaction is seen. The treatment was given daily until she had more than 2 bowel movements per day. Then the acupuncturist treated her twice weekly, then once a week, and gradually stopped treatment. She did not attend the treatment on the fourth day, but she came the next day and said to me, to the acupuncturist, that she had cried all day, so much so that she thought something was wrong with her. She had to wait until her husband and daughter had left home, though. But now she felt so light and tranquil, like a little girl again. During later sessions, sometimes her little daughter accompanied her. Once she cried because she could not find her toy. The patient said to her, "It is okay, love. Just have a little cry and then you will get feel sad anymore." It was so refreshing on approach, when mostly what one hears is parents shushing their offspring. One who has a lung yin deficiency cannot feel sad. One with a lung yang deficiency cannot cry. One with lung yin excess feels always sad. One who has a yang excess in lung cries very easily. One who has lung yin and yang deficiency is sad and cries for no reason. Next is sadness increases lung yin. This is the reason for the feeling of tightness. If one feels sad, this increases fullness of the lungs. If one has lung yin excess, one feels unaccountably sad. An emotion could become a pathogenic factor, and an interior imbalance could manifest in an emotional state. One cannot live a life without feeling grief, but one should always be able to eliminate grief and continue with life free of baggage. The acupuncturists have witnessed many funerals in his village of Jaffna in Sri Lanka when she was a child. They used to be very noisy affairs, where each new person walking into the room would be greeted by a fresh rise in the wailing. Chests were beaten, songs were sung, men and women cried alike. Everyone sat around the dead and slept and awoke. When the funeral was over, life continued. The author said, "I had hated going to the funeral because of the drama and was pleasantly surprised when he went to a very civilized funeral in the West. The family members came to the funeral parlor for a very short burial ceremony, and then we all went to the family home for refreshments, conveyed our condolences to the immediate family members, and left. The lung chi helps us to eliminate sadness and to free the breathing. When we suppress our sadness, the lung chi is suppressed. Over a period of time, this can decrease the protecting energy or wei chi, which means we catch infections easily and you are vulnerable to cancer. We have an outer energy shield as an extension of our skin, which we refer to as the Wei Qi. This is the energy that helps us to reflect harmful energies away from the body surface and interior. If these harmful energies cannot be dispersed, they will stay in and infiltrate each and every organ, stagnating the energy flow, causing edema, tumors, retention, and other damp symptoms. As the dampness increases, it causes dirt and heat, just as varicose veins cause edema, and this can lead to varicose ulcer or eczema. The damp stagnation process goes gradually over a long period. Then the heat period starts suddenly and worsens rapidly, which is rather typical of cancer. As therapists, at most times, we are physically strong and caring for the sick does not affect us personally. We feel strong and are glad to be in a position to help those unfortunate ill people. But there are times in our lives when we contract every infection that passes by. We feel that vulnerability. These are the times when our Wei Qi is weak. If we do not recognize this feeling, then we cannot do anything to strengthen our protecting energy shield. Point LI-11, the tonification point of the large intestine, will also indirectly tonify the Lang Yang aspect. This is the best point to improve the Wei Qi. Other points such as Bu-14, the meeting point of the Yang meridians, and point Spleen 6, the meeting point of the three Yin meridians of the leg. The Yang needs the Yin to nourish, are good additional points. These points could be given as prophylaxis if a person feels vulnerable, or you could use them as treatment if a person already has an infection or fever.